My name is Ava Santiago and I play Sophie Sheridan. Sophie is an optimistic and sweet girl preparing for her wedding. She reads her mom's diary and discovers that she has three potential dads and makes it her mission to find her true dad and have him walk her down the aisle.
My name is Hannah Lasasso and I'm playing Donna Sheridan. Donna is a hard-working single mother who has lived on the island for 20 years, raising her daughter and running the taverna. Throughout the show, Donna learns about love and family as her daughter brings back three boyfriends from her past to join them at her wedding.
My name is Jerry Bell and I play Sam Carmichael. Sam is one of Donna's past love interests, as well as one of Sophie's potential fathers. Sam is very ambitious and he is a very talented architect.
I'm Thomas Labrizzi and I'll be playing the role of Bill Austin in this year's musical. Bill Austin is an intrepid traveler who goes across writing in his little book. He also has commitment issues.
My name is Kevin Haley. I play Harry Bright. He's one of the three potential dads of Sophie, and he always wishes to relive his adventurous youth.
Hi, my name is Cole Herman, and my character's name is Sky. He's a very energetic and enthusiastic guy. He has some hesitations about marrying his fiance Sophie, but he will do anything for her and his other friends on the island.
My name is Gabrielle Wires, and my character's name is Tanya. Tanya is one of Donna's lifelong friends. She's very sassy, opinionated, and a confident girl, but sometimes she forgets she isn't in her 20s anymore. Regardless, she's a fan favorite because of her bold personality.
Hi, my name is Julianne Citrone, and I play Rosie. Rosie is one of Donna's friends, and she used to be in the Dynamo Girl group. She's quirky, bold, and totally over the top, but is so much fun throughout the show.
Hi, I'm Lawrence Baylock. I play Pepper, who's a bartender and falls in love with the amazing Tanya.
My favorite part about being in Mamma Mia is getting to be with my friends every day and getting to work with the amazing cast and crew this year.
It's definitely being around my best friends every single day. My best friend Ava, who plays my daughter, we have been friends since kindergarten, so to me that's very special.
My favorite part about Mamma Mia is probably Take a Chance on Me, because it's my scene.
It's a jukebox musical, and you don't really have to be a fan of musical theater to come see it, because everybody knows that one.
Definitely the ending, because it's very bittersweet, and it's followed by our fun encore songs.
It's definitely Dancing Queen both times, because I get to dance with my two close friends, Juliana and Hannah.
I think you should see Mamma Mia, because for once I'm in it and I'm great, but the whole cast is amazing and I just love everybody, and it's a whole experience and we've been working really hard on it.
You should definitely come see this show because it is so much fun and this cast is working so hard and everybody is just so talented and amazing.
You should come see Mamma Mia because it would make me happy.